FS5 Professional by Nature provides a much flatter image, resulting in more details available for post-production. With no picture profile applied, as for example S-Log 2 or 3, still the tricky heights in the sky seem to be manageable. It records 200 fps at full HD. The RX 10-3 on the other hand comes with an obviously more contrast intense image. Same we already noticed with the A7 R2, which you can see in the video proposed at the top corner to your right. The RX 10-3 provides a higher frame rate at cost of slightly reduced full HD resolution.